Go! No! No! Go away! Go away! Please go away!
I was just out for my kind of like morning, it was actually afternoon kind of trail run, and end up running into some wildlife. And now I have a mama cougar that's really mad because she thinks I'm gonna hurt her kids. So she was just doing what she was supposed to do.
This is when I die. Nope. Get the away.
The scariest part for me is when she kind of charges three times at me.
Go away. Nope. No!
And that third time is when she got probably within 4 feet of me. And I was like, oh my gosh. Like, I literally almost like kind of squinted my eyes like, oh, this is gonna hurt.
Holy, come on, dude. I don't feel like dying today.
Ah. Well, it's kind of like a cat when the cat plays with a ball of yarn. Like, they kind of just they lunge towards whatever they're playing with. So I almost was that ball of yarn.
Go away! Go away!
I really was just kind of walking backwards, keeping my eye on her, and I didn't want to take my eyes off her because every time I did, that's kind of when she made those pounces.
What's up, dude?
Because I know if she wanted to attack or if she wanted to take me down, she totally could have. Because these are very powerful animals. I really wanted it to end because these 6 minutes were very long. Well, I actually was able to pick up a rock and toss it. And yeah, it kind of startled her or either hit her a little bit and like, okay, yeah, I'm out of here. And so she left.
Oh, damn it. Okay. Yeah, so that just happened.
Right now, it almost feels like a dream. Very surreal. It's kind of like, wow, this could have ended so badly. I'm glad it ended the way it did. I was able to get home to my family, and the mama cougar was able to get back to her baby cubs.